afternoon. Today I'm going to show you guys how to make a Santa out of a green styrofoam foam and Santa hat and duster. Now, I found this off of Pinterest, and they really used the mesh stuff. Because I couldn't get the mesh to work, so you put the hat on. And this makes it look more like fuzzy Santa beard. I have my hot glue over here. I'm out here so Harley could play. And you have to look for the opening to tear them apart. You can get it. So, you get your ball. Good girl. You can get it. You have to tear it. You have to tear it real easy. Get your ball, Harley. Hold on. You have to tear into the creases real easy so you can use the fur or the cotton. Sometimes you can gotta keep ripping it down the middle. Like that. And then, it hasn't been a good day. And then, you glue it. Onto here. And it makes it a Santa. So, excuse me while I have to play with her. So who else freaks out during Christmas time? Harley, no. Go play over there. Harley. No more. Play out on the couch. No more. No, Harley. Mama's busy. Mama's busy. She really listens, don't she? It's a bad idea. If you ever get a dog, don't have 50 million balls out. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Hurry up, Christmas. Come, Christmas, come. And let's have a good Christmas. We still gotta wrap. I gotta finish making these. So I'm putting glue. Every year I freak out during Christmas because I'm always afraid I'm not gonna have the right gift, or enough gift, or whatever. Do any of you guys do that? Plus, this year, my mother's in rehab. She fell and then all that is glue. I can't get your ball over there. And then you push it down like that. You wrap it around there like that. And then in a little bit, I'll show you how I fluff it out. But my mom's in rehab. I know the people that listen to me. She's broke her arm. She's already broke her shoulder up here from a couple years ago. So she's got rods in her shoulder. So they didn't want to operate on her because her blood pressure was too low and her blood count was still very low. So they put a plastic cast on her arm to let it heal on its own. And so she's in rehab for 6 weeks. She's 77 years old. And my brother from New York's coming in town today and with his fiance. And today is my other brother's birthday. And he's going out with his friends. And I'm not for sure if my brother Brent will be going out with him or not. Let's see if y'all can see me doing this. I did it out here so Harley could play. We need a 2-bedroom. I don't mean to be complaining. But I told my brother, Chris, I said, I like to hang out with you and your buddies. And, you know, have a good time with you. I said, you know, that's all glue. I said, that's what family's about, is hanging out, learning about each other.